Hello?
There it is. Alright. Thank you guys for coming out to the spring concert. My name is Mr. Taylor, if we've not met. In front of you is the ninth grade band. This is the first time in a long time that I haven't had really cool students from my other classes to fill this ensemble. This is comprised of, other than percussion, this is comprised of all freshmen. They're doing a fantastic job, they're working really hard, so we are excited to perform for you guys tonight. And without any further ado, we're going to get started. Please help me welcome to the stage the 2018-2019 East Gaston Concert Band.
Thank you.
There it is. All right. This next piece will be conducted by Mr. Jasper Pope over here. He's been working this piece with the freshman ensemble for probably about 2 months now. I've helped him here and there, but most of this has been his work. Jasper is wanting to go into music education, so I kind of want to give him an opportunity to conduct the band and kind of have that experience. And the first day that we did this piece, he got done conducting, he walked in my office and sat down, and he was like, "Mr. Taylor, this is hard." And I was like, "Yeah, it's a little bit." But he's doing a fantastic job. So the next thing that they're going to perform for you guys is A Million Dreams from the Greatest Showman, and I'm going to pass it on over to Jasper. Jasper as well. and one more student in particular. The young man playing drum set up at the beginning of this piece, he has never touched a drum set before, and he, all of that is his hard work and effort, and I want to give Zach another round of applause. We have one more for you. These students have worked incredibly hard, we're very proud of them. After they are done performing, we will do a slight change. Personnel, we'll do some percussion ensemble, and I'll catch up with you guys then. Thank you guys so much for coming out.
Thank you.
That was Excalibur. That is the East Gaston Percussion Ensemble that is comprised of all of my students in the second period. And they wanted something that would challenge them, and as you guys probably noticed, that was not an easy piece. Another round of applause for them. On stage for you guys now is the Symphonic Band. This is comprised of this year freshmen all the way up to my seniors. And this ensemble has worked incredibly hard. We went to NPA this year. I challenged them really hard. I asked them if they wanted to play something that was pretty middle of the road and just get really good at it or really challenge them. They all said to really challenge them. So they've worked really, really hard. The first piece we're going to play for you guys is the hardest piece that we played for NPA. Flight of Piazza. After that, we move into something exciting, which I'm really excited to talk about. And then they worked really hard this semester, so I kind of talked to some of them and asked what they wanted to do. And a couple of them said, I'd like to do some kind of music that's relevant. And when I say relevant, I mean like something that's happening right now. So that's if you look in the program, you kind of see Star Wars and you see The Lion King. And that's because they worked really, really hard. That literature is really difficult and low. But that's my little treat for them. I think you guys are really going to enjoy it. So this is the Symphonic Band and Flight of Piazza.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. That was our more difficult piece for MPA. They did a very good job. I'm really proud of them, and they also really enjoyed that piece. The next one we're going to play for you, I'm probably going to butcher the name, but is Jubilace, I think. But the cool thing about this piece is it is a premiere piece. So this is a piece that is not currently published yet. It will be very, very soon. But this is my college roommate. He's the band director at Kings Mountain Middle School and High School. And he kind of messaged me, and he was like, hey, do you think you want to put some programs? Absolutely. So this is something that most bands don't ever get to do. This is an experience once in a lifetime. Usually you have to pay a ton of money. So I'm very grateful for Mr. Clary for letting us do this. And one other thing real quick, Fly to Piazza, I didn't want to say this beforehand just in case anything went bad, but they have not played that piece for probably 3 months and then we jumped in on that. So they've only had that for, we've been working for like, what, 2 or 3 weeks on that one? So they've done a lot of really hard work on that. This next one is our premiere piece, so we hope you guys enjoy Jubilace. Most of the time that you have to spend a lot of money and a lot of effort into that, and I'm just glad I have that connection. But that is the first time, to my knowledge, that that piece has ever been played. So I'd like to give them another round of applause. this concert that we programmed for the Symphonic Band is heavy on the face. They are playing a lot. It is very difficult music. So some of their faces are really tired. I asked percussion ensemble if they wouldn't mind doing something that they've done for the Arc Showcase and a couple other performances. They are done with it, but I think it's cool, and they'll do what I say. So, it's to give these kids a chop break as well. The Symphonic Band is going to stay on stage, but the percussion ensemble will start here in a second. They'll probably come right down to the front. There's a section where the students will step out and play a solo. Those are completely improvised by those students. They made them up. I did not help them. I just made sure it wouldn't fall apart, but they did it all on their own. So here in a second, whenever they are ready, I'm going to let them start, give them a break, and we'll do an announcement here in a minute, and we're going to finish out with Star Wars and Lion King. Thank you guys so much for coming out. Jade, you owe me a few sometime. I want to give them one more round of applause because they like to. Before we move on, I want to acknowledge some students that did some stuff over the semester. If you auditioned and made Gaston All County Band, please stand up. These students drove over or rode over with us to Ashbrook, audition in front of judges, and did a two-day clinic, and they learned a lot and had a lot of fun. We did have one other student that accomplished something really big here at East Gaston. We had one student make all district, and that is Ariana Stevenson. Woo! Not only did she make district, but she placed first chair out of the entire South Central District. The next thing we're going to do is acknowledge our seniors. This class I started when I came in as a student teacher. I remember starting in day one and then watched them grow to the young men and women they are today and the young musicians they are. It's humbling, it's a little sad, and I told myself I wouldn't cry, so I'm going to try to get through this. They all want me to cry, but I'm just going to let them see it. So I'm going to call each of the seniors up to the stage. I'm going to come up to the front. I'm going to kind of talk about what their plans are afterwards. And then we're going to finish up the concert for you guys. The first senior is Eric Perez. Eric plans to attend Universal Technical Institute and pursue a career in automotive. The next student is Matthew McDowell. Yeah. Matthew plans on attending App State and majoring in business administration. Next up is Brianna Lott. She's going to attend UNC Chapel Hill and major in biology. Next up is Alexis Hawkins. She plans on attending App State in the fall to major in biology. Madeline Cruz. She plans on attending Western Carolina University and majoring in chemistry with a concentration in pre-dental. Olivia Shank. Yeah. I don't know what you're gonna be mad at me. She plans on attending my alma mater, Garden Webb University, to major in psychology. Yeah. Alyssa, Allie Lawson. Jaden Siddle. Jaden plans on going to East Tennessee University, and I do not know what he's going to major in. What are you majoring, buddy?
Biology.
Madison High School. Currently enlisted in the Navy, and she plans on going into Operations Specialist. Hey, move on.
Yeah!
He plans on looking at joining the Navy. Parker Runyon. Yeah. I also didn't have a chance to get in touch with him before the concert, and he's going to Gaston Community for Business Administration. Elena Suarez. Elena's another one I didn't get contact with. Where are you going, Elena?
I'm going to University of South Carolina, majoring in biochemistry, and I'm going to be part of the Carolina band.
Yeah! And last, but certainly not least, Jasper Pope. UNC Charlotte and majoring in music education. Kate Hill. There's another one that I didn't get touched with. Automotive. This is a huge senior class to lose. This is a lot of talent on stage. We are certainly going to miss them. There's a lot of empty chairs that did not anticipate the space on the front of the stage. But I could not be prouder of these students. And I know that we're sending them off and the world's going to be a better place because those kids are in it. Can we give our seniors another round? The next two are Star Wars and The Lion King, and so we'll last you guys here for me. Thank you so much for coming out for the 2019 spring concert. We hope you guys enjoyed yourselves.